Hello friends, welcome back to Drama News Alert. I am going to provide you the previous year Group 2 mains planning in India in Indian economy. So I will provide you 50 questions in this video, and the later videos I will provide you the remaining 50 plus in 3 parts. Okay, so let's get started. As this paper contains English and both Telugu, so you can follow it. Question number 1. Which 5-year plan ended in 2017? Answer is 12th 5-year plan. It's actually 2012 to 2017. Okay. Question number 2. The market in which the bonds, shares and securities are bought and sold are called capital market. Question number 3. The Uruguay round of negotiations of GATT in 1994 was created. Actually, till 1994 it was GATT, and later it was renamed as World Trade Organization or WTO. Question number 4. Contract farming is an arrangement between the farmer producer and agribusiness firms to sell the produce at a prefix is known as price or quantity or time. All three. Price, quantity or time. Question number 5. The prices at which the central government supplies food grains to the states for the distribution through fair price or ration shops are called is known as central issue prices. Question number 6. Electronic auctioning system is the system to perform the bidding process is through electronic trading portal. Question number 7. GDP at factor cost is equal to. So GDP at factor cost is equal to GDP at market price minus indirect taxes plus subsidies. Very important formula for factor cost. Goods for which demand directly positive related to income are called average normal goods. The amount of tax to be paid in proportionate to the value of the commodity in respect to ad valorem tax. Which of the following public sector was opened to private sector on May 9, 2001? Arms and ammunitions. The national manufacturing policy envisages to increase the share of manufacturing in GDP from the present level of 16% to 25% by 2022. Question number 12. The allocation of central funds to the states is currently done by Union Finance Ministry. Question number 13. Micro Units Development Refinance Agency, that is Mudra Bank, is said to provide developmental and refinance for loans given to micro units by. Actually, options are not there. So, okay, next. In 2012, which country of the following was the lowest GHG emitters, greenhouse gas emitters, on the per capita basis in India? Answer is India. Next. Which of the following state got the largest share as per the horizontal sharing in tax devolution recommended by the 14th Finance Commission? Answer is Uttar Pradesh. Question number 16. Recent research reveals that the largest depletion of groundwater resources in the world is happening in North India, and the epicenter of the crisis being? Answer is Delhi. Question number 17. The 2016 Mihar Shah committee report is related to water. Question number 18. National Mission for Sustainable Agriculture NMSA was made operational from the year 2014 and 15. The vice chairman of Niti Aayog is Dr. Rajiv Kumar. The International Day for the Preservation of Ozone Layer is 16th September. The United Nations Food and Agriculture Organization's Future Policy Award 2018 for being the world's first 100% organic state was awarded to Sikkim. Question number 22. The average rate of growth of industrial production during the 11th plan against the target of 10% per annum was 6.9%. Question number 23. Miracle economies are defined as those with GDP growth for a decade or more at 7%. Question number 24. The biggest employer in tech field in India in 2018 is, actually options are not there, you can skip this. Question number 25. Rashtriya Krishi Vikas Yojana RKVY was launched in the year 11th 5-year plan. Okay, the production of horticulture crops has outpaced the production of food grains since 2012 to 2013. The scheme formulated to boost irrigation facility was Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sinchai Yojana PMKSY. Question number 28. According to the new IIP, the industry which has become far more important core industry replacing the hitherto dominant ones such as electricity and steel industries, refinery projects, refinery industries. Okay. Question number 29. Multidimensional Poverty Index MPI introduced in 2010 by the HDR was to replace Human Poverty Index. Rise in the rate of economic growth due to the rising share of working age in the population is known as, actually option is not there, skip it. Question number 31. According to the online labor index by the Oxford Internet Institute, the country which leads the big economy is India. An expert committee set up by the government has recommended that the national minimum wage per day be fixed at 375 rupees. As per National Sample Survey Organization, the unemployment rate in 17-18 was a 45-year high at 6.1%. The age structure of the Indian population growth presents democratic dividend, and in 2020 the average Indian age will be only 29 years. Question number 35. The state registering the second highest growth in urban population in 2011 is Sikkim. Question number 36. The type of capital used by entrepreneurs to buy what they need to produce their products is known as financial capital. Question number 37. The percentage of labor force in agriculture in 2011 and 12 has changed from 56% to in 2001 to 48% now. Question number 38. According to 2011 census, the main workers in service sector is 26.70. Question number 39. Angel tax was introduced in the Union Budget of 2012. Very important question. The instrument to contain volatility in the overnight interbank rate is known as Marginal Standing Facility, MSF. The NK Singh Committee recommended that the central government should target a fiscal deficit of 3% of GDP up to March 31, 2020 and by 22 to 23 is 2.5% of GDP. As per the new FRBM framework of Union Budget 18-19, the government will simultaneously target debt and fiscal deficit and do away with revenue deficit. Question number 43. The vision of India's foreign trade policy 15-20 is to rise India's share in world exports from 2% to 3.5%. Question number 44. Inflation that does take into account commodities that have volatile prices is known as core inflation. Question number 45. Question number 45. Laffer effects implies in reduction in the rate of taxation leads to the more than proportionate increase in tax yield. Question number 46. Which of the following taxes have been subsumed under GST? Actually, no options. Okay, question number 47. Assume in 1990 and 91 as the base year and the national income for 99 and 2000 is rupees 2000 crores and the index number of for the year is 250. The real national income for 1990 and 2000 is. I guess this is a technical question, so you can skip it. And question number 48. Unemployment allowance, old age pensions, scholarships to the students are not to be included in the calculation of gross national product GNP. The share of mining and quarrying in gross value added at base price 11-12 was in 2016-17 3%. The rate of growth of per capita net national income of the 12th plan was 5.3% per annum. Last 50th question. Okay, I guess 50 questions have been completed. I will provide you the next 50 questions in my next video. Thank you.